Yeah, rock on, brothers.
You look like Jesus Christ when he was old.
Yeah, that's right.
If he would have lived to be old.
A fat Jesus, just what we need.
I'm going to ruin it.
Reedy, let me see that.
I'm going to ruin it. It's good, doesn't it?
Oh, it's settling down nicely.
Yeah,
it's good with Cascades.
What beer is that, Reedy?
It's Nitro.
Snoqualmie. That's your brewery. You like Snoqualmie.
Drink a lot of beer. This is, you know, this is what I was talking about. If we had those checkpoints.
We could check it off.
Yeah, because I went to one in outside of Spokane. It was in something like this, but they were closed because it's Sundays. Because some of these fuckers go to church instead of brewing beer.
It's ridiculous.
I know, it was like one of the, it's like a cult classic now.
Like Blazing Saddles.
Blazing Saddles is awesome.
And Ferris Bueller.
Caddyshack.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
Yeah.
Where are we at now, Big Sam?
Slippery Pig.
Rolling into the pig. Play a little pool. Do a little dance.
I've got nice color there too.
Yeah.
Really good.
Drink some cucumber there, brother.
This is
taste that cucumber.
Blueberry blonde.
Right? Oh, blueberry blonde. Never mind. Somehow Reedy knows how to get there. Last time I came here, there was a snake in the parking lot. Cheryl's like, oh, pick it up. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to touch it. Wait.
It makes your hands stink.
Yeah, I said, I'm not touching it to make my hands stink. Oh, somebody's going to run over it. Yeah.
A lot of beer.
There you go.
Hello, how are you?
Coach Bunton. Oh, sorry.
Yes, you sure can. You want some water, huh?
I want water.
All right, this guy wants some water.
I would like some water.
And we're going to keep on going. Got some. Say hello to Brian's video.
Say hello to my little friend.
Say hello to my little
friend. Little friend. We got this guy over there. And we got Plow who's looking away. Hey, William. Oh, but we love you. Don't be a punk. You had to see a little bit. All right, good enough, I suppose. What a loser. There you be.
Negotiating skills.
So, Reedy, what's the story behind the Duvel song?
We had to have it. I put it in my coat. It didn't work. So then I had to pay for it.
Well done.
$5.
Nice. Sweet. Gibson. Good boy. Bruno. Good boy. Scotty. Bad boy. What do we got there, Will?
Tri-tips.
With what?
Salt, pepper, olive oil, garlic, rosemary, and some of this mad hunky.
Mad hunky. Oh, awesome. Yeah? It's on the tunes. The evil genius. We got Scott and Billiam on meat and asparagus. Buttons on the couch. Dogs are on scrap duty. You ready for scraps to come your way, Bruno? Yeah.
There
we go. Meat.
Yep.
We got caramelized onions. We got I forgot what kind of lettuce that is, but blue cheese with blue cheese crumbles, extra special bread, and asparagus. There you go.
if you like to gamble, I tell you I'm your man. You win some, lose some, it's still the same to me. The pleasure is to play, it makes no difference what you say. I don't say green, the only card I need is the ace of spades, the ace of spades. Playing for the high one, dancing with the devil, going with the flow, it's all a game to me. Seven over 11, snake eyes watching you. Double up or quit, the double takes a split. The ace of spades, the ace of spades, yeah. You know I'm about to lose, but gambling's for fools. But that's the way